Gentlemen, welcome to the Tim Dillon Show. Take a look at this.
I have a hot take. I have a hot take. I actually like Candy Crush.
I do too! Number one! Number one! I'm too scared to
You're
say it.
You're also dressed like a candy corn.
It's so controversial to say these
If
days.
You say that you like candy corn, people will like walk
That's
away.
So funny. I just said that yesterday and I was like, it tastes like buttery syrup to me, like Mrs. Buttersworth.
Melts in your mouth and has like a little crust on the outside anyway.
Dude, I'm not kidding. I wrote out a tweet that said, guys, I kind of like candy corn, and I deleted it because I backspace on it because I was like too controversial.
Canceled.
Like,
Please stop that. Don't you see my point now that if Chrissy Teigen was eating children, it would be the coolest thing about her? Like, don't you get it now? Don't you understand that a lot of this QAnon shit makes these people look cooler than they are? Like, oh yeah, she's some like high priestess of the satanic religion. She's like a dumb trash bitch who somehow figured out a way to get famous. And she's sitting with Whitney talking about candy corn. I mean, you know, God bless Whitney. That Wendy Williams, what a woof. That was a big disaster that week. And we love Whitney, but that week was a very large disaster. Whitney subbing in for Wendy Williams, who's, I believe, in rehab or something.
Something like that, yeah.
If she's not in rehab, I don't want to say she's in rehab.
And mental health relief. Let me double check on that.
Whatever's going on with her, we wish her well. DeStefano went on there and he had a rough go of it. Yeah. It's not an audience for comedy. They don't really want jokes. They want Wendy Williams, who is hilarious, and you can't compete with Wendy Williams. Just like the SNL audience, they don't really want comedy. They want to hear stuff and they want to go yes, like they want to like energetically agree, and they want, it's like a pep rally.